If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah.
Stir in there, chef.
It's a carrot risotto that's going to have truffle and Maine lobster in it. In the spring, there's a type of carrot called a Nantes carrot.
I've heard of that.
It's really mild and sweet, real clean tasting. And that time of the year, I like to do a carrot risotto. And
so that's what's in this, isn't it?
Yes. And we had to juice...
That was fantastic.
Oh, thank you. We had to juice 250 pounds of carrots.
Wow.
My prep cooks don't like me anymore. And
Did they before this?
No, not really. But that's okay. They're loyal.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear, the camera's here, and the
This is a pressed caviar. There's pressed. Actually three different kinds.
Ah, and it's pressed in like a brick?
Yeah, compressed together and partially dehydrated as well.
Wow. That one more time?
We have a chicken sandwich.
Chicken sandwich.
We have a raised pork belly sandwich with kimchi.
If you are what you say, you are a superstar, then have no fear. The crowd.
Chocolate mousse with a pear mousse center, the flawless chocolate cake, and a vanilla poached pear, served with pear jelly.
Thank you. Fishes, chef.
If you are what you say, say you are.
This afternoon we have a little bit of marinated octopus with our garden peas, spring onions, California extra virgin olive oil.
Microphones and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah. If you
are. How you doing?
How are you? How are you?
What are you serving today?
We're serving a little peking toe and caviar salad.
The day off?
Yeah, yes we did. He's out and about somewhere.
Dude, I drove all the way from Pacific Grove to see him.
Well, he'll be around here.
That's all right, it's only like 5 minutes away.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar.
Can you tell us what you're serving, Chuck?
We're doing a little veg wrap with Cuban creme fraiche, carrot puree, and fresh garbanzo beans.
Thank you.
Crispy black-eyed pea salad and ham hock vinaigrette.
This is a scallop ceviche in a grapefruit jelly, blood orange, and sea bean.
And then this one?
with a duck confit in foie gras butter with crystallized ginger.
Thanks, Jeff.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar.
Doing a quick description for
Food Bud.
This is a liver and kidney pie. So we have suet crust, foie gras torchon, and a confit rabbit kidney. It's then glazed in a Guinness rabbit jelly. And we're serving it with traditional mirepoix. So crust, liver, kidney, mirepoix. A pickled carrot, ramps, and micro celery.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Chef.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Chef Mark, could you describe this dish?
Absolutely. It's a BLT. So we have on here a little homemade English muffin, tomato jelly, pork belly, and romaine ice cream. There you go.
Thanks, Chef.
Yeah.
If you are what you say you are, a superstar, then have no fear. The camera's here and the microphones, and they wanna know. Oh, 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 yeah. If you are what you say you are, then how?